This was the scene a moment ago as the Bears emerge from their tunnel, ready for... It's a rivalry that dates back to 1921. The Packers and Bears are underway from Chicago. And the opening kickoff... Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he'll wind up.
It's a bit off, a pretty decent game.
The last run got six, now second and four. Rodgers with a give, it's Aaron Jones. Jones breaking from the contact.
And we see runs like this as the defense breaks down later in the game, but this guy's setting the tone early, running through all types of tackles and put the defense back on its heels.
Rodgers now on first down. This one swung out here to Jones. On the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're
run.
Now he takes this one down on the first quarter. Bounced it out to the outside to make it successful.
And to get there, you actually need some help. It's not just your pure. Oftentimes, those wide receivers, tight ends, it might be.
Touchdown, Green Bay.
Hey, man, that was a clean little drive.
Like,
indeed,
that's
the hard part of
Madden. Packers.
Yeah. No D's.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we... First down throw, Fields. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And he's got it. What? One play action, Fields.
Nope.
And he's going to lose a yard or two. To try again after the sack, Fields.
Up in the stands. That's our guy.
That's caught. And he'll get in. And no return on this. To redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over.
Here's Rodgers.
What the fuck?
And too much juice. Devin following the incompletion on second down. Rodgers now to throw. They find Randall Cobb with a completion. And he's going to have.
He's flinging it around really well here.
Really nice throw there to pick up the first down. You kind of just feel a laser focus and confidence about him. And I think we saw that this week, didn't we? Talking to him and the coaches, they felt good about his performance coming up.
Yeah, I was really impressed with that last.
Wrong.
Trying to get to Cobb, and it's intercepted. Picked off at
the second it was leaving his hand.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
On the run, he'll let this go wrong. Deep right side. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Torn back across his body. Picked up by the former Bear, Adrian Amos. And the Packers are going to get the football here.
A minute. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. Throw complete to the tight end. Throwing again on second down.
Nope.
Rodgers.
That's the ball.
57 feet, not 60 feet, 6 inches. Just a little short with the arm, which is unusual because we saw him in warm-ups. He's got a big, strong arm when he delivers it with confidence.
Looking deep for Adams. And this is caught right along 10. From the shotgun to give to Jones. And he stopped immediately after the run for no gain. Here's second and 10. Shotgun now for Rodgers. He hits Adams. Complete.
And out of bounds all the way down at the three.
Quarterbacks are the most athletically gifted that we've seen in a bunch. I mean, when you talk about collectively, it's
drive, huge drive. Let's play some defense. Let's play some defense.
And getting the runner across the goal line.
Interceptions, so this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it, and I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you can play action, show your quarterback, get a little confident.
To throw his fields.
Nope.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
Pick that. Come on, we pick that.
Run.
Strength's supposed to be. You're supposed to be in a spot where they can't make that yardage there. You're supposed to send them outside. Not in this case.
Off play action, Fields.
Nope.
And he's going to be taken down. Back. Another try after the first down sack. Fields.
Yay!
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 15. And he brings it.
That's how we play defense.
Give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch. Then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Looking deep for Adams. It's caught inside the 20. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A big play that time through the air. 36 yards. Now a first down carry by Jones. And they'll work this down to the 15. Shotgun, and here he'll get it down to the 7. Now the pack. Now Rodgers firing quickly here, and that's complete. With 23 seconds to go till halftime. On second and goal, Rodgers.
That was a great comeback.
And they really won't have much time to work with, just 19 seconds showing on the clock. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Deep ball for Goodwin. This is caught inside the 15. We're streaking downfield and you know
that's wild.
He's
kicked through it.
He's over. Take over here. 11 seconds remaining.
Nope.
They're just gonna run here up the middle.
Right.
He's gonna lose yardage. Not that it matters as the final seconds tick away. He'll lose a couple on what should be back underway to start this second half. And ultimately back to Montgomery on second down. And he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. The Packers bringing in an extra member of the secondary here to try for the third down stop. Now it's Fields.
Nope.
The field, they're going to stay out and go for it on fourth and three. They snap it to Fields.
I was there, bro.
Defense, they can't get the stop here. On first and 10, here's Fields.
Nope.
Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll up on a second and 10.
Nope.
Finds his tight end, Graham.
Guy weighing in the 270 range. But boy, once he gets his mitts on the ball, he's going to be tough to bring down.
Again, Fields.
Nope.
Line up to go for it here on fourth down. Here's Fields.
Nope.
And they hit him as he throws it. They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. And a 6-yard gain gets him right around. Here's Jones again, second down. And he'll get it out to midfield. From midfield, here's Rodgers. Open man, here is Cobb. And they're able to work this.
Backs keep all the receivers alive in a play. Never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice.
Again, it's Jones. Take this down for Rodgers to throw on third and one. Got a man open. It's Adams. Tankers head on to their lead. Crosby connects on the. And that one will. That last touchdown, you know, they trail by two scores here in the fourth quarter. This drive becomes very critical. Trying to lay one
wrong
deep. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off at the 39. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside.
Be in his head now. We know the playbook. Check out who he was.